can give you. And there you go. This is the second game, guys. Now the whole map from Dead Grass that is going to be, it's going to be what? And they pick the same civilization all the time, I guess. Let me check. Yeah, there you go, guys. It's Aztecs and Franks. So the players are picking all the same civilization all the time. But now in Ghost Lake, which is amazing, right? It's amazing. And I don't have a snow. No snow patch. I'm playing like original all the time. So you tell me, guys. Okay, let me check. Let me remove the taunt. And well, Ghost Lake is pretty similar to, yeah. Let me check. Why it doesn't show this? Okay. Well, it was before. Yeah, I want to put like this to see the same. Well, Dark Age, Ghost Lake. Remember, you cannot build anything, and there is a lot of free ships, right? Yeah, extra ships. I mean, okay. Doing the lumber camp at the back. Other than that, well, it's a hard map to wall sometimes, because in front, well, you can wall with buildings, but since in the previous game we didn't see any walls, let's see if we are going to see something similar right now. Okay, it's interesting, but we are watching something different. Well, since this is a best of three, I can go with more games tonight, casting more games, not only one series, and can be interesting. There's a lot of maps. Okay, now going with the house. Remember that I'm going to use Dark Age for 75%, and then I will go back to normal speed. Oh man, I don't think if he should take that ship. Yeah, it's fine. Now Fog of War, wow, the power of the eagle, man. You can explore everything, super strong. But he's exploring really nice, to be honest as well. He has all his base explore, he can see the board, yeah, and he's gonna take it. How many villages on wood? 4. So is he going to make the same, or he will go scout? We will find out soon, very soon. It looks better for red. Well, to be honest, yeah, man, he's doing another barrack. He can easy wall there, he can make a house. And in this side, he can also make the other buildings. And yeah, it's looking bigger also, his base, right? More ground to build. Well, this one, Elixir, is really close to the ice, and that can be a problem, a real problem. Now he's sending villages on gold. Oh, 2 villages again. He's gonna make the same? Interesting. But now, this time, finally, yeah, he's doing militias. Only one? Ooh. Oh man, but this is completely mess, man. I mean, he did the barrack faster than the mill. Usually you go for the mill faster, otherwise your economy can suffer. Like, he's suffering right now. He's doing faster the militia than even some villages. Man, now he's doing. He's 2 villages behind because of that. 2 villages, so let's go normal speed. Okay, normal speed because there is gonna be action. He's coming with 3 militias, but like I'm telling you, he's getting some idle. Now blue is walling some. He's sending 4 militias, Elixir, 4 militias, interesting. Wanna take those deers, probably. Let me check. He cannot see the eagle anymore, but he can assume that, oh man, that he's getting a lot of ships. Ah, but he's coming. Take that deer, there you go, amazing deer. 3 militias, 1 eagle. Is he doing more? He should make more. He's not, man. Oh man, it's not working. My hotkeys? Are you for real? It's not working from the barrack. Damn it. What is this, man? Okay, well, I will check later. Yeah, it's not working. Not working my hotkeys. Really? Just 1 second, guys. I think it's not working. Yeah, man, it's reset. What the hell? My hotkeys are messed up. Completely, okay. Well, I will check later.
Okay, Fifi.
How's Palisade? I will go with the most, guys. 30-34 population, and he has two villages behind. What I cast previous game, previous week, sorry, I was focused completely in this. Oh, but now this reminds me to 2016. You are wondering, hey, is this 2016? What is this, man? What is this? We are, man, we are. And he's mining gold, he's on the way to feudal age. Yeah. But he's going up with 5 villages behind. Elixir with 5 militias, and now he's going up. Really nice, man. Really nice. My need goal. I think Elixir is a good player, man. I don't say that Red is a bad player, but he's playing good, man. He's going almost at the same time in feudal age with 5 militias, while the other guy is doing only 3. And he has, guys, 5 villages more. He's sending 5 villages on goal. That's a strong man. Oh, yeah. I'm not gonna cast a force nothing gain from the minute zero till the end. No, man. It's impossible. If a guy come and tell me I donate you $50 and you cast the game, I will say no thank you. It's impossible, man. I mean, casting that is crazy. What the fuck? No, I wasn't on turbo, I was catching up live because they were started already. Anyway, now, really, resources for Elixir, super strong, resources for Red, not the best, man. Archie range, Blacksmith, okay. Oh, Men-at-Arms, nice, so nice, man. Yeah, because he's gonna have super strong units. He's coming there. Oh, Palisade. Yes, in the last second. Amazing. And now he's sending the Men-at-Arms. And he will have the resources to go up, man. Is he gonna make now the stable? He's doing the he's going to go for the fast castle. But he's also with Men-at-Arms, so better position. Definitely better position that draws. Yeah, man. Go, go, go. Is he going? Is he going? Yeah, go and kill it. He saw that he's there, but... And the fight is gonna be real. He went away, man. He went away with the eagle, so he just leave the militias to the lag. But Cross is going to castle it also. So both players on the way to castle it. Well, it's nice, man, and with this map, it's worth it to do it. 2 archer ranges, tall with axe, fletching. Well, both are doing all the abris that they can. With the Men-at-Arms, actually, he didn't make any damage, but at least he avoided that Red is doing anything to him. And with the one stable, stone walls, wow. Okay. He's mining a lot of stone and he might be thinking of make a castle. Remember, the Franks has a way cheaper castle, man, but I think he's wally, man. It's a lot of, man. It's 7 villagers, I mean. Really, really nice play. Really Dark Age and Feudal Age from blue. Absolutely. Because kills, look at the units, kills death. 0. So with 0 units kills death, he's 7 bullies behind. Whoa. Yeah, man, he's playing good. Absolutely. And he's killing, yeah, all the militias, well expected. Let's see. Is he going? Well, sheep. Scout, archers, he's now going, yeah, going outside. Gonna try to make the upgrades. Is he doing or not? He's not doing any. Okay. And it draws is doing the crossbows. Okay. A siege workshop. Whoa. What he's trying, man? What is he? Maybe he's going fast imperial or something? He can make a castle already? With that, he's not doing any knight. And what he's trying to do? He has the five men at arms hiding. The scout is also not using. He's coming now with the crossbows, and he's doing a castle, man. Oh, but that castle? I'm not so convinced about that castle. Maybe it's better here or even more forward. Yeah, well, but if you go inside, the surprise will be real. He's playing defensive now, really defensive. Well, but to be honest, where to make the castle? All the spot is here, or here as well, not in that side. He's completely wall here, and going forward I think it's not worth it, because it's so dangerous. And the Magolay is there too. Well, guys, look at the TC, 2011, guys. 2011, you see what TC, what kind of TC is this, but it's a good one. It's a good one, wood, gold, right? Okay. And couple of knights only. So he's well protected, but if this cross would be booming, yeah, well, he's doing another TC. You see, guys, all people know about the TCs, but sadly he left the channel. For that I don't say the name, I just say look at that TC. Okay, okay. Oh, will borrow. Okay, 52 population. Oh, he converted the men at arms. Well, he's fine, he's well defended. And here, elixir, two-ton center, wheelbarrow. Oh, fuck this, man. This is too much already. This is too... What the fuck, man? Double? This is double. In the same game, this is too much for me, man. This is too much for me. Double TC. Like this, in the same game? I have never seen this! Double Boa TC, what the fuck? Now I need to take a break, man. This is so annoying, man. This is so annoying. This is so annoying, what the fuck? Whisper Boa, double TC, shit! Oh, man. Okay, where he's gonna make the farms, man? Okay, what he don't make here? The DC here, man, here, to cover the wood. Anyway, 52 population, hand card, strong resources, while red is doing what? Okay, taking the relics. Two archery ranges, 3 villages on gold, 4 villages on stone. Yeah, he has great farms there, but around now. Now seriously, this is okay TC. I will make probably here. Well, no, he has the siege workshop, it's fine. But I will make the TC. Since he has the gold here and safe with the castle, I will remove this, make little walls, perfect TC. And you see now, he's attacking, not Botkin, but gonna be Botkin. A perfect TC here to cover the wood, but he has the mangonel. Go, stand ground attack. Oh, he tried. And now, come on. Oh, man, red, wake up. Oh, it could be a crazy bataboom, but he saved the day. Moving, using time, 60 population, 64. He's taking two relics already, okay. How many TCs? Only two? Oh, you need more, man. Now he's gonna make another, okay. Oh, come on, but... Yeah, he's being safe, man. Just not even the light in the walls. Going around, longer way. University. And he did the Tone Watch. Crossbows here, yeah. But the Mangon is coming. 63, 66 population. Gonna hit more. Handcart now for Dead Cross. they're basically booming right now. Oh man, if he's doing another TC there, I just stop streaming. But it was a market, okay. The Mangon, he went away, now he killed some, but he's going away. And another relic, oh man. Gonna take all the relic. Yeah, well, four relics. And the last one is in a black area, whoa. Okay, well, the population difference is crazy, man. Look at the villages. I mean, I see that these three town centers, well, now the third is coming, but how is 20 villages again behind? 20 villages is just crazy. Okay. Well, this map is complicated to expand. He can expand later on, but we will see. He has no army, zero army, just the Mangonel. And with the Mangonel, he's trying now to kill those crossbows. Bam! Good shot. And now hit the Man-at-Arms, man. One Man-at-Arms now, and the other. Bam! Down. Well, if with the Aztecs you are not getting an early aggression. Yeah, the Franks have the powers, but the thing is, that Elixir is going to Imperial already with way better population in terms of villagers than did Cross. So it's looking good for Blue. It's looking really good for Blue. Oh, he's gonna make a second castle, right? There you go, second castle, protecting completely his base. Now with that one, he might be able to take that properly, that I think exactly. Well, it's a good choice again against.
Thank you for the sulking.
Oh my god, he's back, man. Derpina, he's Leo, and he's still here. He's back, man. Derpina, 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 Derpina. If you removed your soup, I will kill you. Okay, the castle is good. Yes, man, the castle is good. Oh, the relics. Ah, man, it's not conquest. Oh, man, look at this, man. Look at this. Well, look at the castle, man. One, two castles, the Mangonel. Did he get also the Membiros? He don't deserve it. Okay? I mean, he deserve. Shit. The subconscient just tricking me, man. Okay. The castle. Yeah, he's three castles, but now relics. Relics, man. The relics. You can see the relics with that time there. I hope so. Let me check. I will move it. 1 second, guys. I will be completely pro. You can see now, perfectly fine, right? Yeah. Let me put even more. I will leave this space there. Yeah. You can see the time from the relics. But man, it's unbelievable. Okay, Axiomans. Throwing Axiomans, plus one, plus two, treadmill crane, light caps, but well, he has a good advantage. Well, we will see, man. The population difference is getting closer and closer, and remember, five relics, man. But I'm telling you something, is he's going eagles against Axiomans? The Axiomans will take everything. Will take everything. No, they don't get Brazier. Aztecs doesn't get Brazier. They don't have Playboy TV. Okay. Don't worry, Mr. 24. I can check the subscribers from the last 2-3 days. And if you behave properly, I can give you manually the Membiros. Okay. Look at those Axiomans. Oh, oh, oh. played me a lot more pikesmen and elite eagles, but I'm telling you, another castle, four castles. No, man, blue is playing good, man. He's playing strong. Okay, let's see, gonna be an interesting fight. He's trying to get more and more map control. Now he's close to his base, really close to his base. Okay, and the Eximus is plus four. Whoa, plus four. Let's go with the fog of war. What he gonna say? He's going with the mangonel. Those trees are helping him big time because it cannot go through. But he has a house there, and oh, he didn't kill it. But the Eximus are there. 10 population difference only. But this is going to be good army to... Oh, the eagles, man. The eagles. Birded axe. Scaled bard in armor. But he's going to attack. He need to be careful at home. He really need to be careful at home. Is he going to do what? Yeah, he's sending excellence, so he's fine. And now he can raid, man. He can raid. Put Velis on the TC. Another. That's a good multitasking, to be honest. It's not elite, but man, 134 years, so plus one range from the Axemans. Okay. Oh, and he's ready now. He's ready now. He need to be careful. Let's see under the pressure if he's gonna be able to do the damage, but. Those Axemars are super strong, and another castle. Oh man, but those eagles are killing the villages, absolutely. He's still ready, man. And now, he's getting closer and closer in terms of villages. He's even behind very soon. Our stables. Relic victory, man. Relic victory now, and all this stable as well. But the raiding is real, man. Why he's not sending some Axemans? He's crazy. Now he's going to kill that DC. Yes, but where is the relics? There you go. He can see the monastery, you see. So now the castle is coming. Another trebuchet. He is still ahead in terms of military, but he's still losing more and more villages. If he's not rebooming, he might be in problems with economy. You go, oh, what the fuck? What the fuck, man? Look his economy. Zero wood. Almost 3,000 gold, man. Super balanced economy, man. Super balanced. Crazy, okay, conscription, 100 years, he keep raiding, look at the Axemans, oh man, headshot. And now, is he going to kill that castle? Well, he cannot see it. Let's see if he's gonna send the traps. He needs just to kill also the monastery, and that's it. At home, oh, he's sending two Axemans, but put the villages in the TC. Yeah, well, he's killing, and he's not elite. Imagine if he make elites and plus four, but he has... Zero economy. Oh man, 100 years, all the pressure, all the pleasure. Do you think he can kill the monastery from there with a trap? I think he can. I think he's in the range. Let's see. Remove the Axemans. Is he going? Kill the monastery. Kill the monastery! What are you doing, man? He's not doing population now. Cross has more population now. He's doing the bracer. I mean the arbalest. I still think that the arbalest are not really strong. But hey, okay. Well, we will find out soon. Trebuchet going. 148, 171. Come on! Oh, come on, now he's playing so passive, and the eagles are going to come with Garland Wars, 82 years. Oh my god, we are going to go for the third game. Which is amazing, right? Because we can see now even more different stuff. And now? Oh, but let's see the Axemans. No, man, he cannot kill that. With those units, he can't, really. The Axemans might take everything. Ah, he's killing the castle. He need to kill the castle, but 70 years, this is gonna be so close, man. Sending more eagles. Well, he has some Axemans there. Why he didn't wall here? Now he's raiding, still raiding. 20 villages, either 111 villages. Is he killing or not? For how long he can repair? Well, he still can repair for some time. And the arbalists are coming, but those arbalists are weak against the Axemans, really. He's trying to send both Arbalest and Eagles? Oh man.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
But still, the Axiomans get all, I think. Definitely they do, man. But he's killing the trap. This is what he wanted, but he's losing all the Eagles. But he killed both traps. Yeah, and he got. But look how he's killing the Arbalest with those Axiomans. Super fast. And easy, man. Easy. But still, a lot of idle villagers. He lost here the gold miners, something, something. Oh, he's going back. But still, guys, 50 years, man. 50 years, and he's going to lose with the relics? Oh, man, not even in the Master of Mega Random, we saw this, man. The score, pretty the same. Villages, more from Cross. Army, more for him. 41, but resources, Cross. Wood, but 0 food, 0 gold, and almost 0 stone. He's going to lose with over 3,000 gold? Over 3,000 gold? Okay. Aztecs, do they have Bracer? I think they don't.
Thank you for
and oh yes, Mint Xerox, Mint Xerox. I hope that you get the Memburos. Thank you for the resubscription. Awesome, man. Awesome. Okay, I cannot dance it now. You have to wait a bit, okay? Because this is going to be finished 30 seconds. What the fuck? 30. I can dance. There you go. Six months. And you don't get the Memburos? Go to hell. Still no Memburos? Oh man, but look at this, man! Look at this! Look at this in the last second! In the last second! And he's killing those! Oh my god! There you go, man! Okay. There you go, man! Well, with traps, he's killing also Arbalest. Oh man. Trebuchet, Arbalest. He's getting now the relics back. Where? Yes, this is where he should have the relics, really at the back. But the population is still for both players really strong, man. Really strong. Really strong. How many? 6, 7? 7 Trebuchet, man. Whoa. And here, look at the fight here. He's coming with the rams, with the standard infantry, maybe. I don't know. He's still with a lot of resources, man. But now, both with a lot of gold. Of course, he has the 5 relics. He's crazy. Well, they are both fighting in both spots at the same time. As you can see, the Axiomans. Now, Elite Axiomans is still not. Not full attack upgrades. Swordsman, 167, 176.
Thank you for donating to my puppy.
Oh my god. There you go. Scarlet for 220 is too cheap, man. Scarlet is more expensive, but so appreciated. We will see the message there in the chat. I don't know why it's not there. And is he gone or not? Is he gone or not? Aztec Brazer. Look at the message from Mr. 24. 246. But he's there, man, he's there. Well, look at the Arbalest. Okay. I am an asshole, Mr. 24. It's read the message over 3 euros, man. Sorry, it's like this, man. 2, 4, 6, 7. Ooh, man, be careful.
careful.
It's because of the spoilers and the trawlers, you know? For that is activated for over 3 euros, because the trawlers and the spoilers don't spoil when it's expensive. Oh, oh, oh. But now I have to disable in the chat. Oh man, come on. Well, both players at the pop limit and did cross 140 villages. But the Axemans, look how strong they are. He cannot kill him with the Axemans. And he has so many castles, he has so many traps. He's also going crazy and trying to get more and more. But really, the Aztecs cannot kill the Franks? Well, if he's going, for example, with onagers, maybe? It can be different, but he's there with the Arvales. Yeah. Well, they don't have the... Oh, look at this, look at this, look at this! Oh, man! The Trebuchetes, he's in the light cast, trying to raid. But this is amazing play. He's going with Eagle Villiers. He has a lot of Axemans to protect the traps. I love that, man. He's trying to go, but he's losing more Villiers. 190 population, but he's still raiding. On the right side, he's covering completely this spot, but he's there with three stables on the right side, and now with the light caps, plus two, plus four. Paladin upgrade, guys. Paladin upgrade, because he still have 3,000 gold, man. 3,000 gold, and he's taking the relics again. No, 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 no. The Arbalest. Let's see if he's going to be able to stop. Well, he's on the castle. Go with the Mangonel. Oh, what he's doing, man. Well, he's suiciding all those Arvales, but it's true that he's still with a strong population, more army, a lot of idle villagers, but the army that the Franks is going to have, even if it's less, is probably going to be stronger. Paladin's Axemen, look at the Mangonel killing those Arvales. Ooh. I think the Paladin should do the damage. Remember that red? Cool is still going with a lot of pikes with Garland Wards. They are okay. Still, this is a lot of army to raid. Is he gonna raid it? Yes, the Paladin is there. Is he going to go with the Trebuchet? He need to go. He wanna win with the Relics win? Unbelievable. And did cross, no wood, no gold. Well, now the resources are going down a bit for red, for blue, but blue is ready, man. He's pushing, man, going with the Axemans. Look at the amount of paladins, a lot of Trebuchet going to hit the castle. Is he going, man? Yeah, man, he's winning with crazy amount of traps. That castle going to fall down in two shots. Yeah, he's doing some jowers, probably misclick in this spot. Well, he need to be careful, there is a lot of Axemans, but... I mean, a lot of eagles, but some Axemans to defend, and actually some Paladins. Oh, 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 defend the traps! Yeah, he's defending. The micro from blue is being really strong. I mean, he's using the unit really carefully, exactly what he has, with the Axemans protecting all the time the traps, and now even also sending Paladins to try to raid. So I guess I have the feeling that soon he will start to drop the population. Look how he's defending with Axemans and some Paladins. Yeah, he lost the TC and doesn't matter. He can make a mining camp now. Or another TC. Masonry, yes, strong. But he's going with the Paladins. He's now advancing against all the Trebuchets. Oh man, is Ballistic affected to this? Because I have the feeling that he didn't make the ballistic? I'm not sure. This is infantry, so maybe it's not affecting ballistic to the Axemans. Yeah. Those are from range units, and even if they have range, they are not considered range units, it's infantry units. Well, let's see. And now, with those traps, go, go, go. More and more traps. Yeah, man, and he's harassing. He's still with the relics under control. Fletching now from Elixir, he's sending more and more Paladins, crazy amount of Axemans, killing all now. Whoa, it's really nice performance by Blue. He keeps trying to come here, but he just can't kill the excellence. That's too from Elixir. So he's probably to have focus in the other spot that is getting clean completely little by little. Or better said, right? Step by step. Now if he will go to the relics, I think he should, right? Well, be careful, don't lose paladins like this, even less when you have Axiomans. Well, if he's doing castles, well, Fletching is always good. He will have range in the units, in the buildings. So it's always nice to have the range. You never know. Also, if you get raided, the TC is getting plus. You see, plus one, so the TC is stronger against the units. The Trebuchet is going to kill the castle, but he needs to kill the monastery. He's maybe going to defend. We'll see. Well, he's losing one threat. Well, he keep dropping. He's still there with the relics under control, but what stopped him to go for the relics now? Oh man, and he's sending all the paladins and the lighthouse. Maybe he's trying to make the last attack. Yes, come on man, send everything, make the last attack, kill all, take the relics even if it's needed, and ba ba boom! But he's still with a lot of gold, man. He's using the market also a lot. He's not going to make more stables. He's gonna raid, man. He's just gonna raid. Okay, he's losing one trap. Both, all the traps, but he's there with the army. And 100 years, man, 100 years. Go, go, go. Paladins, light caps, and he keep raiding. And the raiding is all over the map. Look on the right side, he's also recovering here. Well, more or less, he's coming with some pikes and he has two axemans. But in front, in his echo, he's killing all, man. He's killing basically all. He's not doing traps now. No, he lost them. That was a pity, a real pity. And now he's going inside. And he's there with the paladins. I guess if he managed to kill the monastery. Yeah, red player might call the GG. Look his resources. Yeah, blue is playing really nice. Look how he's spent his economy. As how many? Let me check in Elixir. Guys, 75 farmers, 38 lumberjacks. Also with all the gold miners. For that reason, he's getting all that economy. Because he is absolutely using the market and balance his economy, selling resources. Well, he's trying to kill all the units. He's not going in panic mode. He's doing the right decisions. He first clean all the traps, all the castle with the traps, kill more and more economy, then he's going deep to his economy again, or even more, better said, and getting closer and closer to his target. And the target, yes, is the monastery with five relics from Aztecs. Gonna take that monastery, and guys, he can call the GG because it's 5,000 score difference. And this guy, winning 2-0, is going to beat is going to face in the next round Mr. Dogao. Whoa. Yeah, it was played in 2011. Yeah, he could have walled the monastery, man. Fortified walls, walled the monastery, and tried to make the massive damage. Getting the win with the relics would be crazy. Anyway, this is over. This is absolutely over. Don't need to waste any more paladins there. Just go forward a bit and that's it. Okay, more paladins and axemans, cap rams, hoardings. Gonna even raid more, right? Yeah, he's raiding even more. What this guy is doing now? He's trying to recover. He's doing from 4 tomes in the one valley here. And well, with the Varrax I don't know because my hotkeys are not working. Sorry. I would love to check it. Okay. Yes, Marcos Melgar, we can talk about that after this game. And I will explain, I will give you links. But I think in exclamation mark CMD list there is a command also for the tournament. 191, 97 population, ooh, okay. But he don't give up, man. With no resources, with 40 villages, oh my god, 40 villages, and he don't resign. Are you for real? Okay, Eximans, Paladins, he's doing the tracking. Well, that tracking is good for elite, for the Eximans. Okay. Oh, he's gonna lose another Paladin. 30 villagers, man. 30 villagers. Okay. Yeah, man, he's. And he don't call the GG, man. He never called the GG. Salty mode, absolutely. And now, achievements. Military, 84, Aris Army, 74. You can see, unit kills. He destroyed him, man. And the economy, look at the food. The food is 21,000 more, wood similar. Stone even more from Cross. And gold, of course, more from him. Crazy, man. Crazy, but, to be honest, he got a really good 6,000 gold from the relics. Yeah, really good balance with the economy. Guys, 2-0, first series of this Civilization Cup 2011.